Special Operations Forces of the Armed Forces of Ukraine will be armed with Ukrainian Punisher UAVs. Ukrainian Strike and Reconnaissance Unmanned Complex, Punisher, has successfully passed field tests. This was reported by a representative of UA Dynamics. Tests of the complex took place at one of the training grounds of the Armed Forces of Ukraine. The UA Dynamics team has been fighting since the first days of the invasion, employing proprietary UAV drones that conduct air and special reconnaissance, as well as looking for targets for artillery, correcting fire and confirming results. The team of UA Dynamics developed the Strike and Reconnaissance Complex. The unmanned aerial vehicle has been approved for combat use by the Special Operations Forces of the Armed Forces of Ukraine. In the near future, the first five complexes will be handed over to the combat units of the SSO of the Armed Forces of Ukraine, the crews of which will be trained by instructors of UA Dynamics. During the war, the UA Dynamics team worked exclusively for victory. We do not sell complexes and do not make a profit. All complexes are collected with the help of volunteer funds and charitable contributions of the patriotic community and are transferred to the SSO units of the Armed Forces of Ukraine free of charge. The drone uses 75mm small unguided high-explosive bombs with a length of 500mm, which are designed to destroy or disable stationary structures, mobile control points, light-armored vehicles, transport, infantry.